Please, please, because I have no battery left. Just whatever you can. For Bledsoe.
You said for Bledsoe. Oh. Oh, yeah, I'm going to post it on YouTube.
Oh, that part.
Hello, every school we went to, I posted.
Come here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Come on.
Say what's up. Say what's up.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hey, wait, Ron.
Just as you guys go through this kind of a side note, everything in our building alone from this year is, I want to call it new, right? Not that it wasn't here, it's just when Coach Fitch came, a lot of things he wanted to do with rebranding and everything else. So as you kind of see, all this weight room, this weight room is, what, maybe seven months old, I would say, from the flooring to all these racks and everything else. Even our nutrition bar. So that's our nutrition bar. We have a full-time nutritionist on staff. Last year we had two. And they kind of split time. We got one full one, so they check on your diets, make sure always you have your shakes, your smoothies, everything else that you can do right there. We have snacks and graphics and everything else. One thing I would say as far as if you look on our racks, every rack you see, they have those tablets. Part of those tablets is support, it's a system called Leapform. There's four cameras on each rack. All those cameras monitor to you. They...
Five, man, you ate it. So eight, right? Give me a pound. Let's go. We're going upstairs. Come on.
Go, go, go. Don't walk. You gotta be big boy.
Next season, part of the things that'll be different, this wall is probably going away. We'll have lockers going all the way through here. I think definitely the mood lights, we like the red mood light, the red mood lights. But what he's gonna have is that each individual can decide what lights you want, so you'll be able to change the lights. And I believe they're also going to change those seats, so the seats are okay, they're cool, a little old for what we got. So what we'll end up doing is I think they'll turn into lounges. So what you can do is sit and then it can fold out.
Go stand up there with the kids, bro. Go stand up there with the kids. Huh? Yes. Did they already change? They had to change. Why?
All the same thing, and then when we run out during the game, of course you got some smoke, and fireworks and everything else. But it's all about trying to make sure you guys feel the energy. That's why it's the cage. Energy, open up the door, let out the cage, let out the tiger, let out whatever you guys want to call it. We'll head up this way to the second floor.
Yeah, what the hell?
Surgeon General of the United States.
Playing the league and stuff. He's our director of player development, so he gets them better outside of the building. They're inside the building. Skills outside.
You can see here, you can already see where the TV is going to go, right? We already got everything else in here. Again, nothing is, we're still building, still trying to make sure everything is up. These things float. The first time I've seen it, again, all this is pretty much, this isn't even a month old right now. And they're still working on it to have it ready for our guys. I believe in another 3 weeks, I think. So at the end of the day, coach is trying to, everything you'll see, again, everything you see was not like this a year ago. Even some of this stuff wasn't even like this a month ago. Come back this way.
What?
He's going right now. And then the other thing we have that we did not have before, you'll see our history wall. So this is, again, we have in our school, we have four college Hall of Famers. It's Ricky Unley, it's Chuck Cecil, it's Rob Waldrop, and it's Teddy Bruschi, you guys see on ESPN, right? Three of those four are on our staff. Coach Ricky Unley coaches our D-line, Chuck Cecil coaches our safeties, and Teddy Bruschi is a special advisor.
Go over there, Wally. Go over there. Which one do you want to stand next to?
Waiting on MVP.
So, anything else on the wall?
It's from over here. He's there before Congress.
Yeah.
Thank you. Wait, stay there, stay there.
Right,
oh, they're down here.
Yep.
They're gonna get here.
Huh?
They're gonna get here.
Yeah.
Play them.
My boy. So we'll, you guys, they're all grab their jerseys and stuff here. We're gonna take a photo. Stay here when we get this here.
This is what y'all working your asses off for. Just walk. Shit. That ain't the time to be shy, motherfucker. Go. Just go stay next to him. Are you cold? Why?
Only if they had a football for me.